Alright folks, this is the djtutor.com website, and that guy there is the winner of the 10-min mix competition for August. He is SD45UP. Alright, now I want to show you a new feature. Alright, at the moment on YouTube, if you type in a comment, you've got to refresh the page to see that comment. Also, for ages, when people have watched through the djtutor.com website, you haven't been able to comment. But guess what? You can now. So check this out. Can you see where the mouse is there? It says post a comment. I can click there. Comment on this video. So I can just type in anything now. And then post comment. Like that.
You know who it'd be.
Give it a few seconds. And guess what? There it is. That is what I've just typed.
Anyone that has ever been hated on. Anyone that's been judged.
So there you go. Not only now can you comment on the website, but your comment is there straight away. Now you may have to go through YouTube to log in, but that's fine. Anyway, big times here, and thank you to this guy here for a wonderful set. Practice and enjoy.